In this tutorial, we will see how information flows in Layer. There are four hierarchies that define how Layer handles data: projects, categories, elements, and fields. To make it more relatable, we can think of a project as an Excel file, a category as a spreadsheet, an element as a row, and a field as a column. All right, now that we covered the flow of information at a high level, let's see how it works inside a project. I will create a new Layer project for the Residential Interiors competition that I just won. I will give it a name and a location, and I will hit Create Project. Now, I know that for this project, I have to deliver product specs and room data sheets as part of my contract. So I will begin by documenting the product specs that I want to send to my client for review. For that, I will create a new category and I will name it Product Specs. When I create a category, it is similar to as if I am making a new spreadsheet to track my product specs. Thanks to how Layer is set up, I will have a completely different visual control on the information that I'm collecting versus working inside Excel. Now that I have my category, I can start adding elements that in my default view will show up as rows. Those will be the pieces of furniture that I'm actually selecting for this project. I have three on this project: a lounge chair, a coffee table, and a sofa. Now that I have created a few elements, I can create fields that will be shared amongst those. Fields are basically containers of information that allow me to track data for the product specs that I just created. I will start by adding a file field where I can upload the product photos. I'm going to create the field, and now I can upload a photo for this furniture. Similarly, I will add another file field where I can upload the cut sheet for this armless lounge chair. A field that I use a lot is a select input field that allows me to add different options. I need a status field where I can track the status for this furniture. My options would be approved, disliked, ordered, shipped, and one more, delivered. I will choose ordered for this lounge chair. I will go ahead and create one more field where I can track my comments. I can now see that the coffee table has also the same fields that expect me to add information to them, such as the photo, the cut sheets, the status, and comments for that. Now, when I complete my work for my furniture, I can then move on to my room data sheets, where I will make a new category that will allow me to collect information for my rooms in this project.